Oke, kita sekarang di Labuk Bay Proboscis Monkey Sanctuary dan ini dekat dengan Sipiluk Orangutan Sanctuary. And this place is best for close up of proboscis monkey. Dekat Kinabatangan, dia punya natural habitat ada jauh sikit. But dekat sini 300mm lens 70-200 pun cukup. Oke, dekat Labuk Bay Sanctuary Proboscis Monkey, the shot that you want is when they jumping, dia lompat ke pokok ke pokok, or when he sitting down and get the nose, yang hidung panjang tu, side profile is good. You know, I like the side profile. And also maybe dekat mother and baby, and especially the action shots. I think the best is the action shot. Once you get that, that's the money shot. And in Orangutan Sanctuary, dia ada slow sikit. Ya, dia slow, dia panjat pokok, dia panjat tali, ada slow sikit. But I think the best is the close up again. Yang the reason kita datang ke Labuk Bay Sanctuary dan Orangutan Sanctuary is to get some nice portrait shots. Because in the wild, dekat other places in Sabah, ada susah sikit, dia jauh. So here you can get some really nice shots of action and close up. Okay, so make sure you ada air, cukup card, cukup bateri, dan datang awal. Ini kalilah di Sabah.
Sertai peraduan fotografi Sabah, boleh bah kalau kau. Peluang memenangi hadiah percutian 3 hari 2 malam bersama jurugambar selebriti terkenal dan juga hadiah wang tunai. Untuk maklumat lanjut, sila layari alamat tertera. Sabah, boleh bah kalau kau.